I am hip-hop. And I don't say that because I rock to the latest beats. Definitely don't spit that because I'm known for the most retweets. I'm an original. Born between the cracks of concrete thighs. Sworn to the fact that my ashes will never lie on the lips of some sucker MC. Because in my house, the first blend tape was begrudgingly passed around like a baby girl's first Barbie. Caressed and coveted like that golden glow in Marsalis's trunk. Got consumed, deconstructed, reviewed, and re-spewed like a binge's lunch. I said I am hip-hop. Not looking for anyone's street cred or approval, because my roots will break you off themselves. I was there when Q-Tip found the Jungle Brothers, watched LL get stolen for his radio, and still rose up to rock the belt. My feet rocked with high-top Reeboks. My lollipop positioned just right. I knew the appropriate amount of hair to part to get my bangs right. I was solid in my position under the streetlights for the word fights. Who's gonna be hot tonight? I politicked through parks after dark. Knew just the right place to stand when cardboard boxes got repurposed into a breaker's wonderland. Still know how to write my name in bubble letter graffiti. Crafting just enough glitz to sit amongst shirt kings. I claimed myself a queen, thanks to Salah. And I knew what it meant when a chick just had to get rah-rah. I rocked rough and tough through hoods that weren't mine. While sporting a My First Sony and a fresh car canal, I was 3 feet high. Understood when to wop it out and when to run. Knew it wasn't rockets unless somebody had a gun. But if Eric said freeze with the blow of a flute, everybody froze. No one dared to shoot. That was my jam. And now I stand for who I am. An original, true hip-hop head. Refused to be redefined by some dope boy sporting dreads because he thought it might make him official. Won't be defined as part of the past. Not till someone gets up and whips these youngins' ass. I call for revolution. Because I'm second generation and not the first. I ask blessings from KRS and won't forget not to curse. But there's a war going on in the name of the word. These blasphemous, bureaucratically born, bogus bastards must be battled. Now who's gonna carry the flag? The elders taught us to fight the power, no matter what kind of whoop you drove or your fucking swag.
I am
hip-hop. And conformity is not in our nature. We invented it and renewed it. We respected each other's views because the use of our muse was critical to whom we chose to follow. I swallow spoonfuls of disrespect. Disregard for a culture that was set up by and for intellect. Now the stereotype has come home to roost. Subliminal minded, you've been blinded, looking for original thought and can't find it. Rest heads and spins on this retrograde about on when this retrograde about culture will end. Left thinking if we are the smartest ones in our crew, maybe it's time to get new friends. Hoping soul left a crack in the window and will let us back in. True hip-hoppers know how to go back to the lab where it begins. And I don't care if we're no longer friends. Cause like any shit-kicking, red, white, and blue, two-stepping country music fanatic, I will start a bar fight over here in my culture. I will whip out a can of Wu-Tang 36 chambers and start heating up fucking clothes. I will take my earrings off and have my girls go get some Vaseline in the car, or worse. I will call these fake rappers mamas and tell them to drive down here and get their chaps. Cause the party and bullshit is over. Hip-hop, stand up.